to use your save list template, click on this gear, add an app, then type the name of the template you save. Let's say MRF. And this is the template I saved earlier. Click, then name it whatever you want. Then create. For task list, and then up, then type the name. This is the task list I saved earlier. Click. Then maybe the task list. Test. Great. Then you can check it on site contents. This is my task list, and test MRP.